I'm sorry I upset you, Ben. This was the only way I could redeem myself.
For helping Vilgax.
For betraying my people. For it was I, and I alone, who sold Vilgax a sacred crystal with unlimited power. The power he used to destroy my home planet, Petropia. Because of my own selfishness, I was cursed to wander the universe alone, the last of my kind. But recently, I discovered a chance for redemption. You see, neither Vilgax nor I understood the true nature of the crystal. Since the beginning of time, our people's memories and DNA have been encoded into the crystal's molecular lattice.
So it's a backup drive for the whole planet?
And everyone who lived there. Yes. Once I understood the truth, I stole it from Vilgax and brought it here to Chromastone, who was created to be the guardian of the sacred crystal. He will carry it back home. And when our solar system's three stars are in a rare alignment, he will channel the crystal's limitless power to regenerate Petropia and its people.
You could have just told us.
There wasn't time. The stars are coming into alignment even as we speak.